about to go live with a hit for the bump, and you are the guy everyone is talking about tonight. You got a quick sec?
You got a bag of ice?
No.
That is a bummer. But chatting with you is not. What do you want to know?
You really came out of nowhere tonight with a couple of big wins that have you in the hunt for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship. But I have to ask, is your performance tonight a fluke?
I'm sorry? A fluke?
I don't mean any offense, it's just... your record hasn't exactly been at the WWE Universal Championship level since you got here.
The only fluke is that I've been out here busting my butt for 2 years, and it's taken them this long to give me the opportunity. What the WWE is seeing is not a fluke. It's a guy telling each and every one of them, and you, it's about damn time.
You did just take two stunners and win with a small package.
That's not a fluke, Kayla. I call it strategy. I beat KO by outthinking KO.
That sounds pretty egotistical coming from a guy who's about to face Braun Strowman in the semi-final match.
The monster among men is going to do exactly what you and the rest of the WWE universe are doing, underestimating me. And that's why I'm fixing to win it all. Give him that on the bump.
Somehow he keeps surviving. It's the Dark Horse.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 265 pounds, Bad Boy A!
He's already strung together two victories tonight. Why not make it three?
Why not? Because he's facing Braun Strowman.
I don't think I need to say anything else.
If this is it for the Dark Horse, he's had a good run. Here comes 6 foot 8, 385 pounds of chaos.
And his opponent from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Fire in the eyes of Braun Strowman tonight. He's ready to attack. Unchecked rage and aggression. Some impressive feats of strength over the years.
Well, the good news is the next one could be mere moments away.
Guys, you are really beginning to see the wear and tear on the Dark Horse of the tournament.
And despite the result, KO beat the hell out of him. And now he's walking into a fight with a genuine monster in Braun Strowman. The guy that'll turn around, take the count out loss, and call it a night.
Not happening, Corey. We saw it with Dominic Mysterio on the kickoff show, and we saw it with Kevin Owens in our opening match tonight. This man will not quit.
And he retaliates on Strowman. Great counter. And returning to the ring.
Oh, man.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm. Position to be in right now.
Can't prepare your face for that.
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
And here's a cover.
Wasting no time getting his shoulder up.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Setting up for something here. Turning the throat there.
Insult to your injury.
And a kick.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, Braun stopped that in its tracks.
Saw it coming.
Spear!
Huge boot. Their body as an absolute weapon.
So much damage inflicted.
You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now. Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
A back suplex right onto the apron.
That was worse than being hit by a cinder block.
Strong impact. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Just breaking down the opponent.
You can feel the ground shake with everything Strowman is doing.
Braun's a monster on a mission.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
He is just reeling from that offense. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Double axe handle. Oof.
Braun has been cut down. He's pushed to the brink.
Up and down the hard way.
Oh, gosh.
The cover. Finally ends it in all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, Bad Boy.
Somehow he has survived three matches and will advance to compete in the tournament finals against none other than Cody Rhodes.
Just advancing as far as a huge accomplishment, but I'm sure the Dark Horse isn't satisfied yet.